video, I'll show you how to fix Bluetooth and Wi-Fi not working on Android device. So let's get started. First of all, go to settings of your device. Scroll down and find out system. Then tap on advanced. Tap on reset option. Here you need to reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth of your device. So tap on here. Then reset settings. Reset settings once again. After the setting reset, go to Wi-Fi. Connect with your network. I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method not working for you, then try this method. Go to settings, scroll down and tap on system. Tap on advanced, then check for system update. Tap here. As you can see, my system is up to date, but if you find any update, then download and install it. That's it. If you found this video helpful, then make sure to leave a like, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe for the upcoming videos.